Good evening. Muy buenas tardes, buenas noches. Yo soy tu jengibre. This is your ginger coming at you from Spain. I'm excited. So my mother-in-law, my wonderful mother-in-law, hello, Anna, and recommended this place, Casa Patas. Casa Patas is Flamenco en Vivo. For those of you that don't speak Spanish, Flamenco en Vivo is going to be this evening some live flamenco dancing. I'm really excited. We're gonna have a brief dinner this evening, and then we're gonna go watch some live flamenco. I'm excited. Come along for the adventure. Excuse me, you're beautiful. Can I sit here?
I'm married.
You're married? I'm getting this one. Just some simple bread, olive oil, a little pate, thingy dingy, and focus. Didn't focus, there focus. Should be good. Oh, of course, my pellegrino. Chopas, grilled artichokes with ham. Delicious. The next thing we got is called morcilla ibérica. It's like a black pudding. It looks interesting. I'm excited. What do you think, babe? So do you.
It's got this stuff on the outside.
Oh boy.
This isn't just coagulated blood, is it?
I think it is. Morcilla. No, it's not. That's delicious. It doesn't taste like blood at all.
Is this a trick? I've had coagulated blood.
Okay, so this is called Casa Patas. Muchas gracias, señor. Perfecto. Patas, this gentleman taught me, means legs. Those legs. Legs of pork. So this is the house of legs. And they have beautiful jamón ibérico acá. They have all kinds of wonderful different things. It's pretty cool. I wish I could have showed you guys in there. It was absolutely incredible. But out of respect to the dancers, they had signs up that said, please don't shoot video. It was romantic. It was incredible. It was passionate. What was it, babe?
Lovely.
It was lovely. And now we're gonna go learn how to do it. Someday. Anyhow, thanks for sticking by, guys. We'll see you next time. Bye.